Weird. Because
So.
it doesn't do it to Matt. Like when Matt speaks, like I don't have any problems with
All
it.
right. Here's what needs to happen. We have to steal a chunk of Hive crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul, so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the Dreadnought and kill Oryx. Anything else? Yes?
It must be done before Oryx turns his scrying eye to this realm.
Okay, hang on.
Good luck, Guardian.
I think someone might want to go with us.
One of the wizards up there, that's the special wizard.
No, we haven't even got to the room yet.
Okay, then I'm gonna test this thing out. Oh.
Hey.
Oh no.
Gonna get him the black spindle. You want if you go on a different character, you get a second one. Yes, you can get one per character. You didn't do it on your warlock? Yeah, your warlock can get it. It's only gonna be a 290 though, so. Oh, the ship? I'm not sure. But yeah, I did. Yeah, we haven't got to the room yet, so. Yeah, I didn't realize it,
Golem's
but
journal
people were
contains
saying when it was
impressive artwork.
310, you could run
I should
it
probably read
on
it.
each character and get three.
Done. Some of this stuff is fascinating.
The Dreadnought shields the Hive from the Traveler's light. Were we to pass through its deepest layers, our light would be as a dying sun.
I don't think Tolan was much fun at parties.
Oh, is this where we try to be quiet?
Yeah.
Shit.
I mean, if you. It's not a big
failed.
Deal. There's
If the
only like
thralls
five
still
of them.
Feed, Crota's essence must endure.
So, you know what? Come on, everybody. Let's make a big old party. Oh, no, no, no. Don't kill him.
Oh.
Come to me. Yeah, come to me.
Okay. Yeah. Holy shit. The hell? I just picked up a random.
It's rep for the gunsmith. It's rep for the gunsmith.
Oh.
Yeah. Did you even respond back to him, or you just let him do? He's not gonna care whatever you say.
Were you even using Shadow Shot?
Yeah, but some people, like, some people don't even know it can be shot three times. They're that dense. Alright, let's wait on him. Yeah, because they won't be cool sunbreakers.
Awful.
Mm-hmm. Honestly, I could imagine, like, two Defender Titans and the rest Sunbreakers. Oh, God.
Like, oh shit, is this the part?
Making 10 orbs and just... That sounds awful. But yeah,
ow!
Don't die. It's super important not to die. As me, as I'm about to die because I'm on my warlock.
It's gone. I think Oryx just took an ogre.
Not even Oryx
can
control an ogre. Unless it's taken. Now quickly, I need a shard of that crystal.
Wipe. Yeah, that might not be a bad idea.
Wait, what happened?
If we wipe, we don't get it.
Okay.
Don't want to wipe.
We've got it.
I knew it could be done. And does it still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
According to my analysis, it's empty.
No matter. Right. Return to me, Guardian. And we...
Basically, don't die. Try to stay alive and run through.
Okay, am I following you?
Yes.
Eris? Cade? I think we've lost them. Something's blocking our signal and our transmit.
Are we killing anything or are we just running?
Just go.
There's too many of them. Run!
Oh, this is not Blink.
Cade, can you hear us? Still no connection. This must be how the Hive trapped Eris. Eris, Cade, can you hear us? Still no connection. This must be how the Hive trapped Eris.
So now that we fight, or are we still run?
Yeah, we fight, but just don't die.
I need to make copies of this journal.
Help. now?
Not too bad. Alright.
We are going to lose her, just like Ariana.
That's Eris. The connection is getting stronger.
Okay. Captain.
Let me know when we fight and when we run.
Run. Run.
Strange. I'm picking up a fallen distress beacon.
Yes. Like, our mission will update to, like, clear the fallen or something. Yep, when it'll change from explore to kill.
Ergo, it just changed. Oh, it'll change from explore to kill.
Mm-hmm. So make sure you got your weapons ready and.
Yep, Guardian, all loaded.
This is Varix.
There it is.
Detected signal. Detected you. Catch out of fallen hands. Watch your back.
Yeah.
Guardian down.
I'm about to go down. Okay.
Black Brawl hit me. Shit. Snipers.
Can't see them.
Got up.
Oh, he's resisting everything I'm throwing. Oh no, he's gonna do it. There we go. Shit, are you both now?
No. I think we're gonna have enough time now. You gotta keep pushing. You can't idle. Shit, I'm lagging bad. Enough time. Blight.
Shit. I missed it. I also don't. I haven't unlocked the three yet. I was like, that's a good idea.
Light in the back is down. I'm on ad. Shit.
Stay back here.
Shit. Okay. Fuck! I got 10. I'm 3 now. We got left. Still on his platform. I need someone to art damage back here to help me with the Centurion.
Alright. All I got is my heavy. Alright, he's down. Oh, there you are. Shit.
Started. Oh, y'all just kill the boss.
Easier said than done.
Guardian down.
You dead?
Yes, but.
Yeah.
It fail.
That was a fail?
Yeah.
I thought we just had to kill the boss.
No.
Oh.
We'll get... No, you had to actually complete it. Alright, we can try one more time. Okay, so Sleeper Simulant will kill him at the end. Like, I ate a heavy synth and ate Sleeper Simulant, and it did about 20% of his health. So, just had to do better on the ads. Do I have anything arc? Actually, I could just go on my Titan.
Hold fast to Tolan's journal. It saw me through my time in the dark.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul.
Did we just run past this part, I guess, too?
Yeah, I'll just go on my Titan. Do you want to go Bubble or you want to go Sunbreaker? It's up to you. I'm just going to get... Okay, I was just going to get whichever spec you didn't want to be. Because I think we need a Defender. Doesn't seem like too much had a void shield outside of that wizard. Sleeper. Apparently, I never bought the last perk on my sword. Alright. And I'm gonna run Defender. Fact that the ghost has light level. You have to move it around. Alright, ready.
We've got it.
I knew it could be done. And does it still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
According to my analysis, it's empty.
No matter. Return to me, Guardian.
And I'm kind of annoyed that the immolations don't do shader.
Guardian, we're losing you. Guardian, can you hear me?
Eris? Cade? I think we've lost them. Something's blocking our signal and our transmit. There's too many of them. Run!
Eris, Cade, can you hear us? Still no connection. This must be how the Hive trapped Eris.
This is the part where we fight, right?
Remind me to make copies of this journal.
Until it realizes you dunked it. Ow.
Down.
fire. Where'd y'all go?
I had to get the thing. To ignore.
We're going to lose her, just like Ariana.
That's Eris. The connection is getting stronger.
Strange. I'm picking up a fallen distress beacon.
Oh shit, I'm stuck. Oh.
Down.
Oh shit. I got stuck in the... I didn't realize if you got that close to the flight it would stop your jump. Still a wizard in the back.
Trying to take out all those snipers. Is that sniper still up there?
Yeah, the sniper's still up. The snipers at this side are dead. Alright. Where's that blight at? Blight in the back. Lights down. Okay. Going for it. Go crazy on these red guys.
Beacon will not rest. We'll claim every house, consume every banner. You must stand, Guardian. Yes, or all shall fall.
I'm just better defender than anything else.
Yeah.
Did no one get the ship?
Gross.
All I got was this black spindle. Is the ship any good?
I mean, I just wanted it for because it's sort of rare.
Let's do it again for the ship, then.
No. I don't want to know the drop rate on that ship. Plus, I got my boom box. Alright, going to the tower to get Iron Banner. Seriously, this Iron Banner ship is hideous, but whatever.
If you only have one piece that can level equipped, does it level up faster than if you had all the pieces?
No, you take a bite of gum gum. Yep.
Why?
But what do you mean, one piece of what? Okay.